In this part, since we are going to use the axios to fetch the data and also use the cut component from React Native Element, so we were going to install these two packages. So what is React Native Element? This is the React Native Element, and as you can see, there is a cut component here. The advantage of using React Native Element is that we do not need to do CSS ourselves. So let's install these two packages. So first, we type expo install axios, and then we go to expo install React Native Elements, and then on the top we import axios from axios. Also, we can copy this code because we are going to import card. Now we are going to create a getPhotos function. So the URL we can copy from here, and then we use axios.get. So now we are going to set photos, and we use the data to set the photos. And also, since we are going to get the photos from API, so now we do not need the dummy data, so we can still use the initial state to be an empty state. Then we go to the thread list in order to let the React Native know you want to pull to refresh. There are two properties that you need to add. One is refreshing and the other is on refresh. As you already can imagine, on refresh is what you need to do when on refresh. And here is get photos. The other is the refreshing props. The refreshing props is to let the React Native know when it stops, or you may say when the loading icon should disappear. So we need to add a new state which is loading. The initial state of the loading should be false. So back to the function, we add the set loading to be true when the begin of the get photo. And after it get the photos, we set the loading to be false. Now we can add the loading here. Now we can try to pull. And as you can see, the data are loaded. Here we do not need to use the test again. We are going to use the cut component that we just added. And then we are going to display the title and also the thumbnail, which is also can be found in the data object. Now you can see this is more beautiful than just using the test. Also, you may think that at the start of the ad, it just display an empty array. This is a little bit strange. So we are going to add the function back. So we are going to use the use effect to get the photos. Since we are going to add the use effect, so we have to add the use effect from the React. So we save it and take a look. And this is how to create a pull to refresh.